All right, guys, welcome back. Let's go and talk with everybody. I have to talk with him.
At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price.
Yes.
Every item is a treasure of distinct...
Braceful. Okay.
Oh, dear. This is the mark of the Black Rabbit Brotherhood.
Okay.
A notorious band of stalkers.
Okay.
The Stalkers as a unified force ceased to be after their defeat at the Battle of the Workshop Tower.
Uh-huh.
The Black Rabbit Brotherhood took over the Marlem District after that.
Okay.
I believe you could use this mark to move safely whilst on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's turf, to use their unsophisticated vernacular, and give you entree to the black market as well.
Okay.
But be careful, sir. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood is quite infamous for how they treat interlopers. If they catch you, they'll put you in the liar's coffin.
Okay.
Yes. Ah, and I see we have new physical records to catalog for the collection.
Okay.
Such all effort right. deserves...
Oh. Well, thank you.
At the House of Anini.
And nothing else to buy, and I'm broke. I have to talk with him. Well, I think it's you.
I've been investigating the puppet frenzy,
yes.
And it looks like I need your help.
Mm-hmm.
First, let me show you a little something I've been working
ergo
on.
Ergo wavelength decoder.
I call it the ergo wavelength decoder. If my suspicions are correct,
mm-hmm.
something in the puppet's very ergo is causing their aggression. My decoder can find malicious. I refuse to believe the king of puppets is... truly behind this.
That's what it looks like.
I do so desperately want to find the cause, as I'm sure you do too, my friend.
Here's my heart. Turn into white race tools. Okay. Ergo wavelength decoder. Let's see how I can use that. Yeah, I got a crescent moon. This device finds errors in the Grand Covenant imprinted on the puppets. Puppets ergo and links. I cannot use it. Maybe I'll try it outside. Maybe I can use it outside. And the merchant. I have to find the merchant. Where is he at? Could he be on the first floor? Where's that dude at? Ain't gonna be here, right? Well, since I'm here, let me use the quartz I have. Okay, can I do increase the window? Add a fable slot. Enhance weapon attack window. Enhance weapon attack. Ambush. Destruction damage to enemies from a perfect guard. That sounds good. Self recovery. That's good. So you get more HP. That was guard. Worst damage. Charge attack. Feeble arts. Okay. And resistance. That's good too. Or legion consumption. This is the stamina consumed to dash. Or is the weapon the reduction of dodge attacks? Additional pulse cells. Increase the effect duration of consumables. Increase the effect duration of special grindstones. Ergo loss from hits. Fable catalyst effect. This is the effect of fable catalyst. Nice, that's good, but I'm gonna go for the effect of pulse cells. When I recover more HP, I'll worry about getting more fable later. You have anything to say?
The victim of the petrification disease turned into a monster. Could the disease lead to puppet frenzy?
No, maybe, I don't know.
Doesn't make sense. Remember, puppets puppets shouldn't frenzy either. But the stalkers blame me.
Right.
They think I worked with the alchemists to That's why my only wish.
Man, that feels creepy. Getting weird vibes from that dude.
My little boy.
Okay. Dude, where's that dude? Not in here. Okay.
Oh, it's you. This hotel is indeed a refuge. I am the Hound, a descendant of the city. Anyone with a worthy spirit is especially. However, you must prove your worthiness.
Legendary treasure.
For this legendary treasure, it's up to you if you want to make the exchange.
Okay. What do I have? Okay, this is the new one that I have with the twisted angel. Micro stab. Guard parry. And what's the amulet? This one? Okay. And has a chance of non being consumed when using pulse cells. Oh. Okay, so I have a chance of an extra heal. I don't know which one to get right now, so I'll leave it there for now. So let's go back. See if you can go into the Malum district. I'm still in the path of the pilgrim. So I haven't made it yet. All right. Oh, wait. God damn. Now that I have some money, I can upgrade this weapon again. So I'm gonna try it out. This area has those like zombies again. So they're weak to fire. So I'm trying to see if that works. And I forgot. I just got a little bit more ergo.
I know my way around a
Cool. Come on, I need 8 more. Do I have a 1? Nope. Okay, I guess I'll upgrade it later. Dina at the hotel. Oh, come on. I thought I was just gonna be able to walk out, kill somebody, and then come back. But no. Ah, come on. Elysium Boulevard entrance. Come on. Give me somebody, just a victim. Okay. Okay. That's enough. Let's go back. Attack and perform, start enemies, heavy damage. Okay, yeah, criticals. Hey, come on, run faster.
I know my way.
Okay. Why Why did I see if I do have anything new? Because I got nope. Now let's go to the path of the pilgrim. Get into the Malum district. See if we can beat up the bunnies. The black bunnies. Alright, let's go now. Oh, that's nice. They get burnt on the second hit. Nice. Okay. Wait, wait. Got some Ergo right there. You bastard. Okay, I got a saw blade. I saw something big. I don't want to go there. Oh, there he is. Oh, god damn, he saw me. Oh, it's a bear? God, get off! God, no! God damn! Oh, come on. Ooh. Okay, the fire is gonna take him out. Nope, it is not. Okay, I hate you. Oh, his body fell down there. Okay, takes care of that. There is nothing. Oh, there's more, but yeah. Let me loop around. See if there, ooh, traps. Come on. Okay. More traps. Okay. Fire canister, nice. I'm gonna need that. Okay, so there's no more, nothing else in this area. I don't want any surprises. I don't want to run into another big ass bear and not have enough heals. Oh, stupid dog. Oh, another weapon. The acid weapon. Okay. Okay, store fragment. Guess I'll wear two now. Oh no, he respawns. God damn. I thought he was just gonna be like one of those big ones that just show up once. But I was wrong. Incredibly wrong. Okay, Moonstone. Shut, dude. No way. No. No way, I need my butterfly.
No.
Dude, come on. You gonna appear somewhere up here? No. Where's it gonna show up again? Come on. Legion magazine. Some slums entrance. Okay, there's that dude up there. Oh, nice. Nope. Oh, this dude is big. God damn. Okay, some assistance. Okay, nothing else here. Nothing else outside. All right, let's go. Okay, gotta walk around. Damn. This Black Rabbit Brotherhood. Yeah, I want a poster. Oh, they're four stalkers. Okay. This gonna break? No. Hit a Moonstone. You're dead. What is this? Should be found a collapsing shack. Find out what happened to the grocery. Find out what happened to the greedy couple. Oh, greedy couple. there's anything else on the other side. Oh, I just have to go that way. Okay, then. God damn. Ooh, you. No. No. God. This. Yeah, he got me. God damn. Scared the shit out of me. Okay, homeboy is big, strong. Should have been able to get this. I mean, I walked a lot. Okay. Okay, both at once. That worked perfectly. Dude, I don't want to fight that bear again. He's still there, right? Oh, god damn. I don't want to fight that bear again. Fight you right now. Butterfly, where are you? Where is it again? Come on. God damn. Almost got killed for nothing. Again. Come on, dude. Just... I hate this. All right, let me explore some more. Where that dude was. There's something up there. Okay. How do I get up there? That's the question. Okay. See if I can go over there. What is this? Oh. That's how I'm gonna get it. Oh, I think I had to jump out. Okay, what is this? Ah. Slum resident. So I got the shortcut. Since I got the shortcut, let me heal and get my pulses back. Okay, come on. Wait, where's it at? Aha. Dark moon, moonstone. Of the company. Okay. Takes care of that. Now that big dude again. Okay, let me do this from the start. No. No. Okay, come on. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Woo. Slum check key. Where's the slum check? Hey, let me come over here. Ooh, this gang. Oh, this is the wraparound. Okay, I need to find that thing up there. Nope, totally whiffed that. Come on. Oh, okay. This is the slump check. Okay. What is in here? Okay. There's more. Okay. Another moonstone. Man, there's an infinite supply of hidden moonstones in this game. Or superior corrosion resistance. Okay. So I have the corrosion resistant, and this is the superior. Okay. Let's put that on. Guess it's superior. Do I have anything else? Oh, whatever. Okay, let me pop that heal real quick. All right. So I have to be getting close to another Stargazer, because, goddamn, I don't want to do all of this again. Yeah, I hear enemies. The hell are they? Okay, it's over there. Legion magazine. I do have to go back for that butterfly. I want to get it. Wait, there's one. Gesture for bridges is no. That one. There's gotta be something for it. It says to like check, even like stone bridges need to get checked or whatever. There's gotta be something to do in one of the bridges. Leave the path. Gonna see if I can get a stargazer. Just have to be close to another one. God damn. Another big dude. And some. Oh, okay. Is this the checkpoint?
I test 1-2-1-2.
Yeah.
We have a schedule update.
No, I'm not an intruder. It wasn't too bad, as long as I get out of the way. It was weird trying to block those charges, but, you know, dodging was easy. Manage officer, target name unknown, sweepers, oh, cat. Magazine. Come on. It's your resistance, okay. Ergo fragment. No, where now? Okay. Okay. Nothing else. Okay. What's it? Okay, that pipe, board, whatever. At least I didn't die. That's all I cared about. Wait. Black Red Brotherhood. Anyone who fails to pay the protection fee, what? Protection fee on time is headed straight for the coffin. Okay. I guess that's what the that amulet is gonna come in for. Oh, here it is. Oh, here are the stalkers again. Okay, but here I'm gonna leave it here, guys, and then we'll explore the mountain district on the next one. All right, guys, peace out.